then, steps have been taken to improve its record on religious freedom, and those steps continue. I had a great chat with religious leaders when I was there earlier this year. We documented no police raids of unrestricted religious group meetings during 2019, compared with 114 such raids in 2018 and 240 the year before that. These are great strides, real progress, the efforts of our State Department team showing or bearing fruit.